Thank you. I will attempt to keep. It's not the best keep, but I will attempt to keep.
Crying. Hack, go.
Okay. Draw a card. Play a Taiga into a pass.
Batman, go.
Okay. Savannah. And I want one.
Okay.
And pass.
Scripting setter.
Manavort.
Yeah. Disrupting scepter.
Okay.
Activate the disrupting scepter.
And it's a card of my choosing?
Yeah.
Okay. I will discard. Colorless, disenchant your scepter.
Yep.
And with the other two mana, another hell in mind.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
I'll step, a draw, trigger.
Yep.
And tap it.
Okay.
Go. Oh wait, I only do two.
Yes, draw three cards.
Sorry.
Right?
Control.
Yeah, what does that do? Focus. Hey, I can look it up separately.
Yeah,
it's not focusing very well.
Usually it takes a lot of time to focus. I don't know why. Here you go.
Okay, sacrifice drops your cards. One tap, okay. Okay.
Yeah, go.
All right, I'm attack, so I take a damage with 19. Draw 3 cards. Play a tiger. And, well, yeah, I have to pass.
How many cards in hand?
I have 6 cards in hand.
6, yeah. 1, 2, 3. Ferrostone, go.
Yep. I'll take a damage.
Yeah.
Let's see, 18. Play another tackle. Eight cards. Let's see. I'll go ahead and go to you.
17.
And pass to me.
But you.
Yep. 15.
But you.
12.
My turn.
Yep.
Fireball 10 on you. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
Yeah, all right. Unit 2.
Go.
Okay, untap. Now, 2 is the same as 1, so I get 1. And draw. Play a mountain. Got a target for saving. Step. This card passed on.
Can I see your graveyard?
I'm sorry?
Can I see your graveyard, please?
Oh, graveyard, yes. Pass on lighting all this enchant.
Okay. You pass turn.
Yes.
Those steps, so my trigger first, then your triggers resolve. How many cards in hand?
7.
7. And tap it.
Okay.
My 2 is for 7.
Yep. In response, I'm going to disenchant my marble.
Okay.
And so, David the Graveyard is Sir Angel, Sir Angel, Sir Angel, Switch the flashers, switch the flashers, manual it.
Okay, go.
Alright. One tap.
Zarek, Zarek, no, Zarek.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Thank you. Now there's no help from the vulnerability anyway. Quite sure if keeping the double towel in one opening hand was necessarily good against you in the mulligan, but
it made my deck part of my deck dead.
Yeah, and then so I wasn't sure until you played the rack and I thought, okay, well that it was a good decision. Are we on the play this game?
Yep. I keep.
Six cards.
No, wait.
Yeah, I guess I could keep this on the scry. Keep it on top. And okay. Go ahead. Plateau. And pass.
My Manifold, go.
Savannah and Helena. Testing.
Control, go.
Going to. Pass turn.
Control. Right. Go.
Okay. Go to. I'm going to play tie balls. Throw the red, white, or mana player.
Okay.
And pass turn.
Rack, go.
And go to. White or circle protecting wall.
In response, two bolt on you.
You said triple or double?
Two bolt in response.
Two bolt. Okay. Number 14. And okay, red red for another column line. And pass.
Three cards. Shoot up.
Okay.
Set up.
Okay.
Go.
Draw three. Three. We'll play a forest. Okay. Two whites, two green, red. Keep our red floating. Challenging. And the next one, opening.
Yep.
And also.
Doesn't show the circle of protection.
Okay.
One, two, three. Ah, sorry. Shit. How many cards in hand?
Six.
Six, yep. Control.
Okay.
And go.
And,
upkeep, upkeep, upkeep.
Oh. Yeah.
Ay, ay. Doesn't shunt your one in mine.
Okay.
Go on.
Okay. Draw two.
Yep.
Shield dragon.
Mm-hmm.
Little attacks. Yep. And red, red. Another hive mind.
Mm-hmm.
Last turn.
How many cards in hand?
Five.
But you one white floating.
11.
Sack a horn.
Okay.
So I have 2 red mana. Sack a horn.
Okay.
Sack a horn. My turn.
Yep.
One, two, three.
Uh-oh.
Two, four, six, eight, nine, 12, fireball 11 on you.
Yep, that's lethal.